All right, today is the day. Today is the day when I hunt those troublesome Microsoft fools down and destroy them for good. Let me see if I can hack into their communication systems. Nothing at all? I can't believe this. I guess they have better security than I thought. Oh well. I will find them. Macintosh soldiers, assemble. Let's go to the last known location they were at. I want to end this now.
I'm ready. Let's destroy those fools once and for all. They have been nothing but trouble.
Yeah, let's get them.
Yeah. It's time for us to rule the world once and for all. Microsoft Sam and his loser friends will be wiped off the face of the planet forever. Ha 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 ha.
I am ready. Let's get them.
Go, Alex. Let's get them for good this time.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. War begins. Let us go find those micro crap fools and smash them.
Well, it looks like today is another great day. Let's see. Scotty, where the hell are you? Don't tell me you're eating more of those bologna sandwiches.
Sam? Shut up. I love my bologna sandwiches. I am so tired of you criticizing me just because I eat too many bologna sandwiches. You are hypocritical. You spend all day eating highway cookies and other garbage. So don't give me crap for eating bologna sandwiches.
Whatever, Scotty. Now, let's see. I am going to turn on my computer. Let me see. What the hell was that? Why is my computer flashing like that? Oh no, it's not booting.
Incoming transmission.
What? Who could be doing?
Attention, Microsoft Sam. I have tracked you down. You may have been smart enough to hide from my radio scan, but I have found the remains of your previous base of operations. To my surprise, I found the access codes that you currently use for communications. I have also used these codes to destroy Windows XP. Now, I ask that you relax for the remaining 5 seconds of your life. Goodbye, Sam. You will pay for ruining my tech support agency. Goodbye. Ha 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 ha. 5. 4.
What the hell are you talking about, you little prick? I can't believe you have the resources and courage to actually find me and...
Sam! Look out! We're gonna... Oh man, what the hell just happened? Hey, where are my bologna sandwiches?
No, that damn bomb destroyed all my bologna sandwiches! I'm going to find Alex and make him wish he was never born! I'm having a serious tantrum right now! No!
Wait, Sam? Sam? Come on, man! Give me a sign! No! Damn you, Alex! You killed my best friend! I will destroy you with my bologna sandwiches! Well, if I can get any more of them. Oh well, let's see if I can get in contact with Sam's alter ego.
That was a piece of cake. Those Microsoft idiots never knew what hit them.
My scans reveal that the Microsoft headquarters is completely deserted. There are no life forms remaining.
Yeah. We are awesome. This will teach everyone not to ever challenge us. The Macintosh forces cannot be stopped by anyone.
We did it. Those Microsoft fools are gone forever. We will rule the world with Mac OS X.
Great job, Alex. I knew you could do it. We shall celebrate later. Those Microsoft scumbags are gone forever. Ha 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 ha.
Long live Mac OS X. We are superior to all others. Ha 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 ha.
That's right. We are awesome. Now, let's go through this place to make sure that everything related to those Microsoft fools is destroyed forever. Ha 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 ha.
Hey Mike, what's up?
Hey Sam. I'm fine. I'm kind of bored actually.
I don't know. Maybe we can. Who is calling me? Oh, it's Scotty. I hope he doesn't want any more bologna sandwiches. Scotty, what do you want? If it's more bologna sandwiches, I will throw you into my diarrhea-infested toilet and...
Sam, shut up and listen to me. Mac Alex has created a war. He has caused our main base of operations to explode and has killed Natural Sam.
Come back here and get me out of here before those Mac scumbags track me down and capture me. Please. If we survive this, I promise I will not ask for bologna sandwiches for a whole year. Just come here with Mike. Now.
What? He killed my counterpart? No, you.
I'm going to find that Matthew and Deerhamford and smash his skull with a sledgehammer for killing my counterpart. I am saying you right now. Matt Alex will wish he had never messed with me. When I'm finished with him, I am having a serious meltdown. I want to call all those Macintosh idiots for killing my friend. Curse Alex and his stupid tech support agency. I will kill them all with my raffle cutter and he will go swash.
Sam, holy cow. I didn't think you would have a meltdown like that. Anyway, calm down. I really need your help right now. Come and get me ASAP.
Okay. Sorry about that. I was just so angry. We will be there shortly. Just sit tight, Scotty. Oh, and whatever you do, don't alert those Macintosh fools of your location. Got it?
Okay, I can do that. I am signing off for now.
Well, Mike, it looks like we have a war to fight. Let's go see how Scotty is doing. You ready for this?
Yeah, I guess I'm ready. Let's hope that we can defeat these fools. Let's take the Rafflecopter.
All right. Let's go. All aboard the Rafflecopter.
Sam. Yeah. Let's get out of here.
Holy cow, it looks like this place got hit by a bomb. What happened?
Well, as I said earlier, Alex set off some kind of bomb. It destroyed Natural Microsoft Sam. I managed to get to cover. I tried to warn Sam, but he got hit by the full force of the blast. Also, Windows XP appears to have been destroyed. I'm sorry, Sam. I couldn't do anything.
Oh man. This place is destroyed. It looks like the XP forces are gone. I found Natural Mike and Mary. Oh well. We can still do this. Let's get out of here. We can regroup somewhere else. Let's go to David's fortress. He may be an invaluable resource in our efforts to win this war.
Well, I guess this is what it's come down to. Let's get out of here. There's nothing left here, except good memories and...
Mike, it's okay. Let's go. Come on guys, all aboard the Rafflecopter. We're blasting off in 3, 2, 1, 0. Well, it appears we have arrived. David, we are the remaining members of the Microsoft forces. We need your assistance.
Well then, speak the password to enter.
Aqua Charlie Bravo.
You are clear to enter. Please stand by.
All right, guys. Let's go. Hello, David. How are you doing?
I am doing well. What brings you three here?
Well, we are here to ask you for assistance. We are now in a war with Mac Alex and his forces. It seems as though his threat to destroy us has come true. I was informed about this after Scotty sent me an emergency message. The forces of Windows XP are gone. I will tell you more once we are somewhere more comfortable.
I see. Oh dear. I knew this was coming right after I got off the phone with Alex's tech support line. It seems as though we must now battle. Come, friends, let us talk more about this in my study.
30 minutes later.
So, that's pretty much everything. We are now in a war against Alex. What do you think our next move will be?
Well. Quite a story you have. I believe it is time to confront Alex. I can create a teleporter that will transport you directly to their current location, assuming they have not left the place you told me about.
Are you sure this is a good idea? Do your teleporters work? Anyway, isn't this a bad idea? I mean, we would just teleport right in front of them.
Yeah, I don't know about this. I don't want to get captured by those Macintosh idiots. If I do, I will never have a bologna sandwich again.
Scotty, shut up. No one cares about your bologna sandwiches. Besides, you have eaten so many bologna sandwiches in the last year, that, if I were to eat that many bologna sandwiches, I would have thrown up 999,999,999 times. Now, let's get back to business. I agree with the others. Are you sure about this, David?
Yes, I am positive. I have worked on and tested these teleporters for nearly 10 years now. They are completely safe. Now, let me set one up. Oh, before I do that, take this ring. Press the stone inward to call me. I will try to aid you the best I possibly can. Now, let's send you off. Stand back.
Thank you, David. Now, let's go. It's time to stop Alex once and for all.
Good luck, my friends. Remember to call me if you are in need. Farewell.
Macintosh forces. We are done here. There is nothing left. Those Microsoft fools are gone for good. Finally. What the hell was that?
Intruders have been detected. It appears to be Wade.
You think you've won? Well, you hagged, because I am now here. Behold the great, the legendary, the one and only, Microsoft Sam. Now, let's see who will go down first.
How? What the? I thought we killed you. How is this possible?
You. What did you do to Zarvox? You idiot. You are going to die, here and now. I can't believe I forgot about you. At least I managed to kill that idiot copy. Arg. Macintosh forces, charge.
You will die. Die.
Oh please. Is that all you have? Well, I'd like to show you something. And no, it's not the Rafflecopter, since it doesn't work on you. Oh, I forgot. You can't even say Rafflecopter.
You are retarded.
You should go back to your crappy Mac operating system, X operating system. The Mac operating system is worse than Windows Vista. I am having too much fun making fun of you. You need to go back to your mommy. Oh, that was just too hilarious. Now, let's...
Shut up, micro crap slam.
Now, damn you, you retarded Macintosh idiot. You idiots can't stop me. Now, all you little pricks, have a taste of my latest invention. That will teach all of you, you little nitwits.
Take this, Alex! How dare you insult me on your stupid tech support line!
Enough! Get off me, Radar Overseer Scotty. I do not regret what I told you. Now, be gone.
Oh. I can't believe you. That hurt like hell.
Hey. Stop hurting my friends. If you hurt my friends, I'll hurt yours. I'll start with Fred over here. Hey Fred, do you like chainsaws? Well, you're about to like them a whole lot.
Okay, that is enough. It's time for my secret weapon. Ha 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 ha. Behold, the ice iron.
What the hell was that? It hurts. No. Ow. David, I need aid now. No. My skull is about to explode. I am going to have to fight this for the rest of my life thanks to you Macintosh retards. No. Ow.
Sam. What's going on? Oh my god, what happened to you? Mike, Scotty, help him get through the teleporter.
Sam, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. Mike, you come in?
Yeah, hang on. Let me just grab Zarvox or whatever Alex called this robot thing. It could be useful.
Stop them. They cannot get away.
Oh, I don't think so, Alex. Have a taste of this.
Come on guys, now is our chance. We have to get Sam out of here.
Oh, you're leaving now? Fine. Let's blow this popsicle stand.
I looked back at the Microsoft fools. Sam was held up by Scotty on the left, and Mike on the right. As they disappeared into the teleporter, I knew we had won a small yet satisfying victory. I turned to my forces and we departed to heal our wounds. Things were going to work out in the end.